Welcome to WEWIN. From a car flipped in a dramatic accident on I-395 in Washington, D.C. to a train crash in Fort Dodge, Iowa, road moments captivate us with their intensity and unpredictability. These moments, often unexpected and startling, serve as reminders of the fragility of life and the importance of safety on our highways. Let's get it on.
Whoa.
In Fort Dodge, Iowa, a woman narrowly escaped death when her vehicle was struck by a train, captured on body cam footage released by Hiawatha Police. Despite the train conductor's warning horn, the collision occurred as the driver crossed the tracks. Yes, lack of crossing arms raises safety concerns. Always pay attention when crossing railroad.
Whoa.
Penalties for reckless driving will be severe, even confiscation of driver's license. Never be emulated it.
Shove it.
A video captured the moment a deputy's vehicle careened out of control, propelled into the air by a road bump, and collided with a truck. Can you believe? An airborne truck flies over police car. Oh my, a woman nearly hit by truck. Yes, sis. Overspeeding and driving in the wrong lane is illegal and be danger for yourself. The only driver that has the complete right to say, I was flying to describe how fast he was going.
Sir, is at the Walmart just 3 days after the confession and saw it all on surveillance footage. Scott had purchased nearly $500 several cartons of cigarettes and loot.
Just terrible and terrifying. A car careens off the ramp on I-395 in Washington, D.C., flipping in a dramatic accident. Follow traffic signals and obey road signs. An overturned semi-truck on California interstate due to strong wind. Be careful more on road. If you find our videos help you drive better, please comment number one so we can make more videos. Thanks much. Now continue. Please obey the speed on all roads, guys. Remember that you are a driver with a big car who has family and never want an accident. You know, there are a lot more drivers out there with medical conditions, hypoglycemic, heart issues, epilepsy, narcolepsy, etc. than we think, and that's without taking into account distracted drivers. Please everyone pay attention when driving. So scary crash. In suburban St. Louis, a fire truck struggles on icy streets amid freezing rain, ultimately colliding with a parked car. The incident emphasized the challenges emergency responders face in such weather. It amazes me how many drivers don't stop or pull over for fire trucks and ambulances. Never do it. A Mustang was involved in a crash driven by an intoxicated 50-year-old individual lacking a driver's license and with restricted legal capacity. So terrible. Like a Hollywood film. Please be patient on road. A major collision involving a truck and two cars transpired on the highway, resulting in significant damage. Like video, subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon to watch more amazing moments. Can you guess reason of this fail? That's why the faster you are, the more delayed you are. The strong collision with the police car startled the onlookers. Keep your mind solely on the road ahead at all times. Don't block traffic because of such carelessness. At least they stopped for the school bus. Oh no, hope the car driver was okay. Turning on your turn signal before entering the lane, don't rush up. Never drive under the influence of alcohol or drugs, because you will become a pilot, not a driver. Never jump red light. The streets are for cruising, not colliding. Not forget. Do not overtake on sharp curves. This guy won't get lucky a second time if he continues to pass like this. Obey speed limits, wear seat belts, and avoid reckless driving. A typical driver in Singapore leaving airport driving recklessly.
Truckers, be patient and never underestimate a train's speed or distance.
What the f***?
When crossing train tracks, you should approach slowly, ensuring they have enough clearance to safely cross without stopping on the tracks. It's my turn. Let's give the car a bath. When your home is by the road and someone uninvited comes to it. My condolences to the homeowner. A cop uses the front of the patrol car to push their Lexus into the guardrail, ending the pursuit. Good job, sir. It's called the Precision Immobilization Technique, PIT, to end pursuits. Anyway, always prioritize safe driving practices and compliance with traffic laws. It's hard to see what was going on behind, but the U-Haul didn't have signal lights on when changing lanes. Vans have larger blind spots and must drive with extra care when changing lanes and watch for drivers behind you. Pay attention to the brake pedal when the road is wet. You have to be really careful when road conditions are not as favorable as this. Luckily, no one was hurt. Maintain a safe distance, avoiding the habit of relying on last-minute braking maneuvers. It's so important to reduce speed and exercise extreme caution while navigating through rainy conditions and congested traffic. Never try to do it. This driver like these never ever need a license again. So sad. Haha, who'll be the winner? Not always bigger. Join us as we witness the power of preparedness, the importance of caution, and the sheer determination it takes to stay safe on the road. Don't miss this thrilling reminder of the critical role road safety plays in our daily lives. Can a long truck fly? So great! Oh my God, where's the driver? Maybe he was still driving the car? Watch your rearview mirror carefully, dude. Oh, what a bad day he had. Eish. Never overtake recklessly. Be more patient on the road. Oh no! Where did the car come from on the highway? Driving isn't so difficult, but people like this make it harder than it needs to be. Prioritize safety by waiting for clear, straight sections of the road before attempting to pass another vehicle. Don't imitate this, as it significantly raises the risk of collisions with oncoming vehicles. Always stay focused on the road. Don't be distracted by anything. Hope they weren't injured. Jump a red light by crashing into the rear of the car in front. So bad. Please be patient and respect others on the road. Never take your mind off the road ahead because of texting or any other distraction. Drive at a moderate speed to allow enough time to observe and handle unexpected situations. So sad for the innocent black car. Hope he wasn't injured and has good insurance. Who do you think is in the wrong? Let me know your thoughts in the comments section. The traveling speed was certainly not too fast. The driver was probably distracted or having trouble with his brakes. Remember to ensure your vehicle is well maintained with working brakes and tires. Look how fast the trucks are going. They'd never be able to stop in those conditions at that speed. Always control your speed.
Well, it's not a jackknife, but...
Well, it is.
Especially in harsh weather conditions like this. It looked like the bus just put on the red flashing lights without putting on the yellow flashing lights first to give it warning it was going to stop. If you see a stopped school bus, stop, period. Please, for the safety of the kids, stop. A pickup truck loses control and barrel rolls off interstate into the woods on I-65. Hope that the driver is safe. Show respect and courtesy to other drivers on the road, even if there is an unfortunate collision. It's traffic culture. Oh my God. Hope no one was injured. Ensuring respect for traffic laws is crucial for the safety of everyone on the road. Sadly, drivers today often use their phones while driving. Even a parked truck isn't safe. Keep a safe distance behind the vehicle in front of you to allow for sudden stops. Never emulate this. Make sure you're alert enough when driving. You should drink more coffee or find a legal place to stop for a short break. Your safety comes first. Never attempt to cross the tracks if you notice an approaching train, or even if the crossing arms begin to descend, signaling an imminent closure. It's crucial to prioritize safety and wait patiently. Always exercise caution, adhere to traffic signals, and ensure a complete view of the tracks before proceeding to guarantee a safe journey. A semi-truck driver's dashboard camera shows another semi-truck drive past and crash into a snowbank on westbound I-80 through Yuba Pass. Drivers should be equipped with more knowledge about driving on snowy roads like this. Luckily, all passengers were safe after the bus lost its brakes and didn't collide with any other vehicle on the road. A crash near Olive and 20th Streets on Sunday afternoon. The officers were responding to a call for aid in the Central West End when their SUV collided with another car. Thank God they're okay. If you find our videos help you drive better, please comment number one so we can make more videos. Thank you very much. Now, continue. One of the unfortunate aspects of driving is that, despite exercising utmost care, accidents can still occur due to reckless individuals on the road like this. Remember to signal when turning. Please adhere to safety protocols when driving, regardless of your location. Be careful. We hope drivers share more about their driving experiences on snowy roads in our comments section. Small car, slippery road and too fast speed are things people need to pay attention to in this situation. Share this to raise awareness of the dangers in such. Oh no, don't be reckless. You must obey the speed anywhere. Never jump a red light. Rushing for 1 second doesn't make you faster. It's strictly forbidden to swerve on the road. That's illegal. Be responsible for your own behavior. Patience and respect for traffic laws. Adapt your driving and speed to the prevailing weather conditions, especially if it's raining. Adhere to posted speed limits and adjust your speed for road conditions. Avoid engaging in ego battles. Greek driver overspeed and hits the house, ending up in the water. Never drive so fast. It's a valuable lesson. A car caught fire in Route 80, East Ottawa. Luckily, the driver escaped on time. In Canada, a dump truck unwittingly drags a telephone pole, narrowly avoiding a collision with a stationary car. As the overloaded truck navigated a bend in Mexico, it succumbed to the strain, gradually tilting to the left until it collapsed entirely. We can only hope that the driver emerged unharmed. Please obey the speed on all roads, guys. Don't drink and drive. In a recent incident on Route 37 Western Parkway, a car fire ensued following a crash, creating a dramatic scene on the roadway.
As you know that the trains cannot stop in time at any speed, every one of these crossing accidents are the vehicle driver's fault. Please remember that when those crossing bars come down, that's there to keep you alive, not inconvenience you on your way to Walmart. Be careful. When two vehicles ran a red light and crossed a railway intersection, they were hit by a speeding train in China. Never jump red lights as well as cross railways careless like that. Spots of large trucks are always the nightmare. Be cautious and stay away from them on the road. A gravel truck chased and hit a large truck. The large truck then chased and hit another black car in the tunnel. Please be 100 times more cautious when driving in a tunnel. Wow, a thrilling process. While traveling north on National Highway 1, a container truck attempted to switch lanes from the middle lane to the outer lane. Unfortunately, it collided with a car in the outer lane, causing the driver to lose control and crash into the guardrail. On August 1st, 2019, a patrol officer's dashboard camera captured the moment a small plane made an emergency landing on a road in Washington State. The single-prop KR-2 plane flew over the officer's car, prompting him to make a U-turn and follow the plane as it landed in the center of State Route 7 in Spanway, approximately 40 miles south of Seattle. Luckily, the pilot was safe. On the morning of the 26th, in the tunnel on the expressway, a car collided with a large truck and was subsequently towed for several hundred meters. When the truck driver eventually realized something was amiss and stopped to investigate, they discovered that the passenger in the front seat of the car was missing. In fact, she had jumped out of the car during the collision and luckily was safe. Always wear your seatbelt and ensure that all passengers do the same. A maroon Ford Ranger pickup truck turned over after a tire blowout in the westbound lanes on the Regan Memorial Tollway near the York Road exit in the morning. Thankfully, the driver was safe at home and surrounded by family at that night. A reason why many taxis have been not disliked wherever they go. So sad. Hope taxi drivers understand to respect others more. If you find our videos help you drive better, please comment number one so we can make more videos. Thank you very much. Now continue. A lane switch at the worst possible moment disrupted the road choreography, throwing everything into disarray. It's crucial to choose your moves wisely while driving. Obey speed limits, all for your safety. Can you check your blind spots like you often check your social media every hour? I wonder what their insurance would have said about it. What do you think about it? Oops, I bet he didn't see the sign that said the lane closed 5 miles ahead. Dramatic dashcam footage shows the moment an ambulance narrowly avoided an out-of-control car as it crashed through the barriers and rolled across a highway in Peabody, Massachusetts. Oh, a driver causes a petrol pump to explode after doing donut spins. The truck wouldn't have even moved when hit by that little car. Many truck drivers have already realized the driver of that car was at fault. A 38-year-old female driver was traveling on the third section of the road when she reportedly failed to pay attention to the road conditions ahead and accidentally collided with a median. This caused her vehicle to lose control and overturn, ending up stuck in the middle of the road with all four wheels upturned. Oh my God! Miraculously, she was able to escape from her car later on. Oh, what has happened? Like the video, subscribe to our channel, and hit the bell icon to watch more amazing moments. 前面的台啊。Oh no, hope they are all okay. Be careful on the roads and pay attention to the traffic situations, folks. Bravo! Those people running to help are awesome humans. Thank God they were okay. It seems a common occurrence on motorways. Some drivers mistakenly believe that they have the right of way when exiting a slip road, but unfortunately that's not always the case. A good lesson. Avoid distractions like texting and stay focused on the road.
Look both ways for approaching trains, even if signals indicate it's safe to proceed, because reality shows that your car can suddenly be broken in the railway. A 28-year-old employee of Kailuk's company in Taoyuan City, China, was driving three colleagues in his car at about 11:30 a.m. to go to the restaurant to have a bite to eat.
He was passing by high-speed railway South Road in Zhongli District when he turned left and was hit by gravel coming straight from the opposite direction. The 60-year-old driver of the gravel truck said that he saw the car trying to brake before it was too late. Be safe out there, folks. Bless you. Stay in your lane. Don't be like this truck. If you drive, don't drink alcohol. Oh my God! He almost became the flyer. Thank God he was okay. Unbelievable. A man jumps out of a truck window before it falls off a cliff. So brave. Bless him. The taxi veered off course in Sai Kung and collided with the lamppost, causing it to sway and the vehicle to spin out of control like this. Be careful, drivers. Thankfully, he's safe and ready to ride again. To be extra safe, look out to your left or right for any possible incoming vehicles, even when moving during a green light. Defensive driving is the best. A driver was going in the wrong way near Lexington, and certainly an accident occurred. Never be emulated. If you find our videos help you drive better, please comment one meme so we can make more videos. Thank you very much. Now, continue. At intersections, exercise caution and remain mindful of your surroundings. Do not imitate this. The roof of a taxi stand along Yishun Avenue 2 collapsed on Saturday afternoon after it was hit by a passenger bus. Confusing the accelerator and brake pedals is a common mistake that causes many unfortunate collisions. Be as careful as you can. A Tesla driver in Yanlong swerved to avoid a dog, resulting in a crash and raising car insurance rates for Tesla owners. Is that lucky or not? Tell us what you think. Various instances of reckless driving, including buses running red lights and cars disregarding stop lines. It highlights the need for improved road safety measures, and people need to be more aware when driving. Obey speed limits. Never drive carelessly. Thank God he was okay after driving too fast and crashing into a house. The police will definitely revoke this guy's driver's license. A rider getting stuck at a barrier due to another rider's actions. Thankfully, he was safe. Can you believe that in Hong Kong, drivers resort to creative parking solutions due to limited space, often fitting two cars in one lane? Reduce speed and be careful on curves. You'll be safe always. Like the video, subscribe to our channel, and hit the bell icon to watch more amazing moments.
Whoops. Thankfully, he's safe. Fortunately, the light pole remained standing. The car owner will never dare to drink when he saw the bill from the Highway Bureau. Remember that securely fastening cargo lowers the risk of good shifting, thus reducing the likelihood of incidents. Replacing tires at the end of their recommended service life is essential. Aged tires are susceptible to failure, such as blowouts. Who's wrong? Comment your opinion, please. It's so important to consistently prioritize yielding the right of way to trains, all for your safety. I momentarily mistook it for a bicycle, only to realize it was merely two separate tires. Oh my god! Turn your head to check over your shoulder. Huh. Never do that. Oops, what? What was happening? Continue to drive recklessly, you'll have to pay more than this. Always be patient and cautious. Exercise caution, patience, and adhere to all safety regulations when crossing train tracks to prevent accidents and prioritize everyone's well-being. The single-engine plane is seen trying to pull up, but then clips a tree and crash lands right on the road in Florida. Miraculously, both the pilot and passenger emerged unharmed, so grateful for their safety. The momentous incident unfolded as a small plane executed an emergency landing on a California highway, ultimately colliding with a truck and erupting into flames. This harrowing event was captured on video. It's essential to recognize that dangerous stunts on the road can pose serious risks. Now, let's watch it again in slow motion.
Thank you for staying with us throughout this incredible journey. We'd love to hear which moment resonated with you the most. Please share your thoughts in the comments below. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more captivating content. See you in the next video.